lahat ng ano na isa-close para iligtas tayo. Last night po, I was reading a love letter. It was actually a father's love letter. These are verses po from the Bible. Sabi po sa 1 John 3:1, sabi po ni Lord, yet it is my desire to love my love for you simply because you are my child and I am your father. Amen po ba?
Amen.
And hindi lang po yun. Meron din po siya sinabi sa Matthew 7:11. If you then, though you are evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give good gifts to those who ask him? So if our Father here on earth loves us, paano kaya si Lord na sa heaven?